Welcome back to Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga, when we left off. I couldn't figure out where to go. To get four blocks. And I sort of threw up, but... What? I don't get it. When the Let's Player came in here, the bridge was fixed, but now it's not. What do I have to do? Fixing the bridge. If you're gonna climb up the mountain, be careful about what triggered that. That's weird. Whatever. This is very Zelda. I'm getting a very Mount Primo from Minish Cap feel. Or just like Death Mountain in general, if you want to be less specific. Frickin' good boy. What the food? I don't like that this game doesn't have the fancy backflip, like, jump where you can hit them twice, like the other Mario and Luigi games do. Playing both this game and Bowser's Inside Story at the same time, so I'm kind of getting a little, I kind of get confused and forget which
abilities are in which game and such.
No. I'm scared. Don't you dare, frick. Ah! So bad. I mean, I'm not like dying every 5 seconds bad, but I'm in there. Run! Now Luigi's gonna be stunned, right? Suitcase to plus. And my minus button to menu. Thank you. Stay away. Whirlwind warning. If you have faith in your spin, step into the wind. Wait, hold on. Gotta make sure there's nothing in here. Nothing else in here that I can do. No. Don't you dare. This place is very spooky. Three spooky, five me. Oh god, what is that? Is that a dry bones? Is that a freaking dry bones? Is that a dry bones? Is that a freaking dry bones? What are you doing here? What are you doing in the Bean Bean Kingdom? Get Shrek. Dude, we hashtag wrecked them. Wow. To be honest, I kind of forgot how to use it. Bounce Bros. That one's easy. No! Normally in the other games you press L to go back, but that's weird because that's not the case. Like, you didn't really go into like solo mode, it's not L, but well, actually it is L to go back. But what the frick ever, I don't know. I'm trying to use as an item and I'm trying to give it to, no, not back. Probably so you put aim up, it goes to the back option. You aim right to get it to the Wii U. Just weird little tidbits like that. Yeah, I have no clue how to use that ability, I guess. I guess I forgot how. Alright, wonderful. Ow. Rude. Rude Dino. Rude Dry Goldberg. Forget it. Rude Dryberg. Rude Bone. Rude Goldberg machine. Whoa, that was weird. Like, as the guy was dying, it was like, making me do the jump thing. Whirlwind, if you have faith in your spin, step into the wind. What? Do I have to spam it? Do I have to spam it? I'm confused. What? What? Do I have to spam it? What? What? That doesn't make any sense. Hold on. Come on. What? How do I do it? What? No! Oh, you stupid numbskull. Get Shrek'd. How do I do it? What? Am I supposed to spam the B button? A button? What? What? It doesn't do anything. What the crap? I thought it would launch me up in the air. What? That's weird. Alright. How do I stop spinning? Okay. What the crap? Where are Luigi? It won't let me stop spinning, but it won't let me do anything either. What the fuck? This nonsense! No? Shark mate. I'm in it, like it's supposed to be launching me up, but it doesn't do so. What? Do I have to press a certain button?
Maybe you like B or A?
No, it's not. I've tried B and A, and none of them work.
Oh, now you're off.
Yeah, I know. I turned it off on purpose because it wasn't working. But, like, it doesn't make any sense. Can I get over there and spin? Is that what I have to do? What is the whirlpool? Do I have to get, like, an upgraded version of spin to use that? Get out of that. Okay. No! Don't walk off, you silly goose! I miss Dream Team where you had the side spin. God dang it. Stop. You little frickin' scrub. No, you frickin' scrub, what are you doing? Not good at the Scottish accents. Okay. A. No! Walking off is weird. Because you've got two characters that you're controlling, so it just creates kind of this weird. No. A. B. Go, 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 go. Yeah, you can't get over there, so what am I supposed to do? I'm so confused. Hold on. Hold on.
Oh. Yeah. That was one of my...
I'm so confused right now. What the crap? Because he gets in the tornado like he's supposed to be doing something, but it's not working. No, no, stop. Do you have faith in your spin? Step into the wind. I do. I have all the faith. Wait, what? Ah! Make it stop! No! What am I supposed to do? I've pressed every button option. One button I haven't pressed, and that button is R. X, Y, R, L, Z, L, Z, R, A, B, plus, minus, right stick. None of the buttons do it! What? Do I have to press B really fast? Do I hold it in?
Oh! Did you try just like clicking on the left? The right,
whichever one.
Just clicking on it.
Oh. Oh, wait. I just turned off screen smoothing. Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Zay, I'm moving out of the way. You're sitting in front of the TV. Okay. I guess that's nonsense. Stop, Isaiah. Let's look at the manual. Blah. Blah. Control B button and blab. Wait. Perform action with your character. Blab, 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 blab. Blab, blab. Getting in the game. Bean, bean, king, the guy. Bean, bean, castle. Chuck a lot of woods. Freaking hell. There's nothing on the TV. I'm gonna edit this. Solo actions, high jump, spin jump to fly over through the air, very large gas, mini Mario, Luigi Donald, field features, battles, non-attack suitcase, items, mini games, shops. No. What on earth? What is this nonsense? Whoa. Wait, did it propel my spin? I feel like it propelled my spin a little bit. Hold on. Oh, it's not meant to launch you up in the air. Okay, that makes sense. And it's just, they have those in Dream Team, and they launch you up in the air, so my brain just kind of automatically went to that. Ooh, one of these again. I like these. He's not drinking the water. Do I have to, like, activate it or something? Weird. No, Hey, Dreadbones. I'd really rather not. Alright, thanks. I don't play with this? Turn to 6 if you don't have it lined up exactly right. You line up just. Yeah, okay. Hold on. I guess I'm not supposed to go this way yet. Ah! Screw you, Dreadbones. Go, go, go! Ah! Man. Freaking crap. Get Shrek'd! Oh, yeah.
Knock a shot!
Now it's more like a teleport than I want to see in the air.
Also, oh god.
Let's just try and jump on and see if we can get the first strike. Insta kill. Fatality! This game is too confusing. How do I activate this? Oh, this is a higher platform than that other one. The distance perception was weird. It looked lower to me. Hold on. What is this set? Poo-poo Mountain Watering Pool. Alright. So drink some of that water, son. Ooh, I'm a fat Mario! Oh no, I drank too much water! I'm a fat now! This is totally very, this is very Zelda-y. I just like to say. Let's go get the other one. No! Oh, you're the worst. There we go. Continue. Ooh, mountain. Sometimes you just gotta sing. Know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, mate? Mario, put together. What happens if you run into the enemy while you're fatter? You spit out the water and then you fight him.
Mario!
Okay, I don't know which button to press because it doesn't freaking give me the button commands. I need to change which mode of the attack I'm doing. So I think I'm in the mode that like doesn't give me the button commands. Because I have this one on level 1 and it's very easy to do. Oh yeah, 3 more BP, baby. I feel like there's a good joke I can make out of this, but, like, I don't know. He just looks... Like, for some reason, I just keep referring to
Mario voice, I'm with the Mario, I'm gonna, like, I keep a joke now. Mario, you can call me the rest of us Mario, follow me.
I'm drawing a blank on jokes about that, though, but just... Rest assured, it is very
funny, funny music.
I'm throwing a blank on jokes for some reason. Wee, yay. Ah, no. Did not mean to do that at all. Two, yes. Who you got with me?
I got a 2 and that's the number 1.
No. Dang, I did not mean to do that at all. No. I'm getting a very Zelda vibe out of this segment. You've got these little dragon head things that spit out fire. Like, Skyward Sword had dragon head things a lot like that in its Elden region. You're on a mountain, there's like water puzzles. Like, these type of puzzles were in Skyward Sword. This feels like a combination of climbing Mount Crenel and Minish Cap and the fire dragon regions in Skyward Sword.
Oh, this.
Yeah, that's how you do it. They're not meant to take you up in the air. They're meant to... They give you speed so you can get farther. But I didn't freaking know that. So. Yay, I activated that one. Now I can do the thing with the thing. How do I... But I have death fingers. I'm plump, I'm so very plump. Plump, plump, Mario.
Here's your water in the side. I'm just doing the silly voices now.
Oh yeah, baby. Poopy Mountain Trail, let's go. Save. No, frick you. A lot of save points in this game. Hoo-hoo Mountain. Hoo-hoo Rose Gate.
Hoo-hoo Rose Gate!
Hoo-hoo Rose Gate. I'm trying to say that as Asian as possible, but it's not working. Hoo-hoo Rose Gate. What the fuck is that? Don't like that.
Ah, perfect. I am Hoo-Horse, the ancient weapon of the Hoo-Horse civilization. Beyond this point, the path grows even cruder. You must prove yourselves up to the challenge.
Yeah, you try this challenge. We'll start now. You must catch 10 Hoo-Horse spirits within 30 seconds. Do not fall to the edges or you will immediately fail. What?
You're not.
You have to give me any instruction on how to do this.
I mean, granted, it is pretty self-explanatory, but still, frick you! Keeps throwing you into a challenge like this. Crap. What crap is this nonsense? Uh-oh. You gotta go fast. You gotta go fast like Scenic. Scenic? I'm afraid of falling off, always. I'm always afraid of falling off. Also, I don't go fast enough. Come on, get it right, you scrubboard! No! Oh, this is awful. How many seconds do I have? 30. Wonderful. So I should be doing this at, like, lightning speed, but of course I'm not that good at fast button mashing. I feel like this would be easier on the actual GBA. No, because these types of minigames are more suited for, like, because the A, B, X, Y buttons are farther apart in this game. On this system. Come on, you freaking toad. I don't know why I just called you a toad, because you're not a toad. Actually, frick. Just get it already. Grandmas, this is the worst minigame of all the minigames! In the next episode!
Arrivederci!
Ah, come on! Hit the record button!